Or should we rip them off?
That, or smash them, maybe?
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
You're all so mean! So petty! Picking on a poor small business owner! But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get! So, all of you can, kiss my ass! Hi-ho, my sewer stallion!
We won!
Of course we did.
Eric! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Were property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word. Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic! Then without further ado...
Nobody brings the hype like us!
Such as cats!
Make some noise, y'all!
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Ready or not, it's time to rumble!
Far from over.
Esteemed spectators, if you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we've invited a special guest. Now, let's give a round of applause for... the Shinra Electric Power Company's president, Rufus Shinra!
You're still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait inside.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's corporate downsizing with a vengeance! If you want to savor the action, don't even think about leaving your seat! In fact, don't even blink!
Cocky as ever!
Either my stomach's growling, or the president's poof!
Don't you think?
You can't bite the hand that feeds.
And yet here you are.
There's no love lost between them.
Not bad, Mr. President. She'll never be a soldier.
Enough of this farce.
So, are we gonna go after him?
Not yet. First.
We find Kate Sith, right?
Right.
I thought I'd see it all, but this is the mother of all twists!
Oh, ladies and gentlemen! Anyone could have predicted this outcome! What a crazy finish!
Should we look for the others, too?
After Kate, okay?